an average day.
Yeah.
There are no such things like average day. Every day is a new adventure. This is, the situation is kind of surrealist, right? Because we are two countries at war where we are treating the injured over the other side. This shows the trait that there is in Judaism. Even in the most holy of the celebrations that we had, you're allowed to break the rituals as long as you're saving a life. We feel very honored of having the chance to help a tiny bit. This fraction of humanity that we can help, and it makes us feel very proud. I also worked in Jerusalem before, where there was a big wave of terrorist attacks, and I had the opportunity to treat a terrorist that killed many civilians. It was a hard thing to do, but you cannot take sides. It's not proper that you as a doctor take the side and you act as a judge. You cannot. I know that if it would be the other way around, most likely I wouldn't receive the same treatment, but that's not the point. The point is they are coming to my hospital, they're entering the gates of my department, they're gonna receive all the treatment that I can give, no matter where they come from, and, you know, if it's Al-Qaeda, Al-Nusra, whatever it is, they are here, they're gonna receive the same treatment as any Israeli that arrives here. There is no way of understanding what happens here unless you live here. Yes, no matter how far you be or how close a neighbor you are, you will never see the full picture. Yes, it's always easy to take side with the ones that are cataloged like weak, but if you see the problem with the terrorists nowadays or the radical Islam, is an issue where there is disrespect for human life. Whatever the reason, there is disrespect for human life. And that's what we live day by day since the early beginning of this country. We're here to serve. Any person that needs medical attention, we're here for you. No matter where you come from, no matter where you are, what religion you have, this, you come here, you're gonna be treated with the same respect as any other patient.